Collegiate moment would have to be the North Carolina game, to be honest. I mean, walking off that floor with a sellout crowd and Elena with her arms over her head and just feeling that emotion and the accomplishment, the sense of accomplishment of going to a Sweet 16, you know, playing for an Elite Eight game. I mean, how can you beat that? And doing it in her hometown, you know, with all these fans, and the noise was so loud in here, you really couldn't hear what everybody was saying. I was literally screaming in the huddle. That's how loud it had gotten in the Bob Carpenter Center. So many people have come up and said that to me, and that was all attributed to those seven seniors. And for Elena to have that moment when after we got interviewed by ESPN, it was just really cool. It was really cool to see her rejoice, celebrate, and at the same time, there were tears of joy and tears of pride. I just felt so good for her. So that's my favorite collegiate moment. And then from the WNBA, it had to be after the game when I texted her, the first game, and she, you know, when she lit everybody up, which I wasn't surprised. I mean, there were a lot of people on Twitter, there were a lot of people calling me, texting me, oh my gosh, Elena's doing it at the professional level. And I kept just saying, not surprised, not surprised, you know. And for her, she and I were texting back and forth, and for her to say, coach, it's the first time I haven't been double, triple teamed in 4 years. And I said, laugh out loud, you know, we were going back and forth with each other. It was just a great exchange between coach and player and feeling really good about it. And of course, when she was named WNBA Rookie of the Year. I mean, I knew that was going to happen. I knew she had a great year. So I guess it would be the combination of those two. But just to have that exchange with her after the first game, knowing that she was going to be a star in the league, which she is, I just felt so good for her.